When I think about my own growth from the beginning of the residency to going on from the PGY1 to a PGY2 to a practitioner, I really see that I've blossomed as far as my confidence. We have a great support system here, as well as good opportunities that you don't get elsewhere. So I'm very confident that I can go into any outpatient practice and practice at the top of my license. I'm very well prepared for anything. When we're thinking about the ideal resident for our program, particularly with ambulatory care or one of the inpatient programs, we're looking for people who are resilient, people who are also open to opportunities, who really want to take advantage of some of the great rotations as well as clinics and inpatient practices that we have and are very open-minded. We also want that ideal candidate to really take advantage of being proactive and making sure to communicate well with your team and your peers as well as your preceptors, because we all want you to be successful.
The growth is tremendous. You really are going to be able to go out and be an independent, fully functioning practitioner in whatever area you want to be in. Really, the growth comes within the knowledge base that you're going to get with all of our awesome preceptors, as well as research exposure, presentation exposure, and then I think the biggest thing is really precepting exposure. We have so many students that come through here that you really get that experience that you may not be able to get elsewhere with other programs because we have our College of Pharmacy students on site.
There's a lot of institutions out there where there's a separation between nurse and pharmacy and physician and pharmacy. Pharmacy here is really integrated into the hospital system. All the physicians, all the residents, medical residents, even all the nursing and nursing staff rely on pharmacy throughout their day. And they really treat us as part of the clinical team.
We are so well respected and so well embedded into every single level of this hospital. So not only clinically, but also administratively, things like that. A lot of people really look to us. Our residency also is special in that we do focus on having a well-rounded resident. And coming out of residency, we do want somebody that's more of a leader in pharmacy. Not just somebody who's good at pharmacy, but just a great leader in whatever field that they decide to go into.
For me, UF Health Jacksonville offered many advantages, some of which include its wide variety of elective rotations, which I feel would give me a very comprehensive and in-depth training for my PGY1 residency. I also feel that last year when I was going through the application process, that the people here have just been so wonderful, and that I feel that by completing my training here, I would be able to learn from the best and to have a great experience working with amazing preceptors and our residency leadership.
What really defines this residency and coming here and what you're going to get out of it is a very challenging experience, but a very rewarding experience. One that you can dabble in a lot of different areas. If you're not sure of what exactly you'd like to go into, we have a lot of opportunities here to explore. And if you are more certain of what you'd like to pursue, whether that's infectious disease, critical care, emergency medicine, or even ambulatory care, we have those areas as well, and we have great preceptors.
In the 37 years that our program has been in place, we found that graduates of our program go to academic medical centers, they go into colleges of pharmacy and our faculty, and also go into the pharmaceutical industry. We find that, 40 or 50% of our residents move on to PGY2 programs in their respected specialty.
I was actually very surprised with the work-life balance of residency. I was expecting to work 80 hours a week nonstop, never really have any time for myself, and I actually have a lot more time to do things outside of work than I anticipated, but I think that depends on a lot of how you work, and if you take work home with you versus like get all your work done at work and then go home and leave it all there.
I'm actually originally from Jacksonville, so it is a great hybrid of everything you would want in a city. So there's more areas that are a little bit more metropolitan downtown. There's the beaches, which is always great to hang out at, and then there's also some more relaxed areas in some of the suburban sprawls. We also have some very unique areas like Riverside that's a little bit more artsy. If you're a foodie, this is a great city to be a foodie in, so there's lots for everyone here in Jacksonville.
I've been lucky because I've had a chance to work in some other pharmacies, and while we have pharmacy faculty here that are as well trained as anybody in the country, in fact, we probably have as many post-PharmD trained people as anywhere in the country. everybody is down to earth. And in other words, they're willing to help, they love to teach. That makes for a really good environment, I believe, to learn and to do a residency. So that's one of the things that I think makes this program unique.